Building back better as we recover from the COVID pandemic means learning the lessons of the intricate connection between our health and the health of the planet. That's why at BirdLife, we believe that a green recovery is so essential. Instead of continually encroaching on and destroying nature, consuming her resources like a glutton at a banquet, we must protect what's left and restore what we've destroyed. We must put nature at the heart of how we spend the $13 trillion the world's governments have committed to our economic and social reemergence from the COVID devastation. BirdLife's regional work in Asia is a good example of our efforts and speaks to the diverse value that restoring wetlands brings to society. Consider the wonder of migration. A tiny cottonwood that weighs less than 400 grams is capable of flying over 7,000 miles nonstop. That's 9 days and nine nights to look for a safe haven in which to breed. Waders can lose up to 60% of their body mass to then gain more than that weight at the Yellow Sea between China and the Koreas, their crucial pit stop along the East Asian Australasian flyway. Birds depend on these wonderful coastal wetlands, which are being destroyed left, right, and center. These are extraordinary spaces that produce valuable resources and critical ecosystem services that we humans depend on. BirdLife is making the difference. We work hard to help get the Yellow Sea inscribed on the UNESCO's World Heritage List, following the decisive leadership of the PRC government to stop the reclamation, the first step towards recovery for the most threatened flyway on the planet. But there is still a lot of work to do. Together, we have a unique opportunity in the wake of the pandemic to build back better. So let's work together on ambitious and diverse financing and investment mechanisms to provide the resources necessary to take regional conservation of biodiversity, birds, and habitats to the next level, generating benefits not only for nature, but for people, now and in the future. It's time. Time to learn the lessons of COVID. Birds guide our action to protect life and our own survival. When we protect nature, we protect our future. Join the flock.